Welcome to the ThinkCell Tutorials. The ThinkCell tools offer smart and efficient ways to enhance your PowerPoint workflow. The ThinkCell tools are on the ThinkCell tab, which is organized from left to right to reflect the process of creating a presentation. Let's take a look at the Insert Symbol tool. Instead of scrolling through countless characters and menu options, use the ThinkCell Symbol tool to quickly find and insert the symbols that you actually need. Here, we want to add a few symbols to complete this slide of financial figures. For example, we want to add conversions of US dollars into British pounds. With PowerPoint's built-in symbol tool, it can be hard to find the symbol that you want. And because you can't edit your presentation while the PowerPoint symbol dialog is open, you have to close and reopen the dialog every time you want to add a symbol. ThinkCell makes it much easier to add symbols to your presentation. To use the ThinkCell Insert Symbol tool, on the ThinkCell tab, select Insert Symbol. You can also find Insert Symbol on the Insert tab in the Tools menu. The ThinkCell Symbols dialog is streamlined to contain the symbols that ThinkCell customers use most frequently, so you can easily find what you need. Plus, you can keep the dialog open while you edit your presentation for a smoother workflow. You can apply font formatting to symbols, just like you can to text characters. That's it for this tutorial on inserting symbols. To learn how to use more time-saving tools, see the user manual or other ThinkCell tools tutorials.